Yeah, helicopter.
Fuck
yeah.
That's the helicopter.
Oh, oh shit, nuggets.
Hunters, Bravo, be advised, the enemy behind. Locking up.
Front radio.
Firing. Missed.
Yeah, obviously, because your rocket launcher is imaginary. Did you make an imaginary miss against the very real helicopter that just crashed into the building?
See? See?
So your imaginary rocket just hit?
Yes.
What sort of loopy land have I entered?
It's Russia, dude.
Welcome to Great Bits.
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Jesus Christ, cyanide! 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 Shut it! Cyanide! Jesus Christ, could you have picked a bigger gun?
Right!
I don't want to go out anymore.
It's a, sit in bed. You have to go out.
Fuck that!
Look, the weather's lovely! Look, the weather's- Oh God! Oh God! Oh no, fuck this. Back in a second, I'm just gonna go for the briefing.
Can we have some special gestures again?
Yeah, we've been spoilt now, motherfucker. Quebec did gestures. We want gestures during our briefings.
Why is there no search thing?
We want fucking gestures! These are rubbish animations, come on! Oh, fucking useless.
Oh,
what? What? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me right now? Cyanide, what are you doing? Can we do a mission without him?
Right. So, if you look on your map, wards.
Yep.
A bunch of houses.
So, wait.
Fucking, hang on. Carry on.
You actually hit something.
Yeah, I know. I'm quite surprised. Holy shit.
Well done.
The guy who's playing Zeus has gone a bit crazy and he's just stuck in an endless loop of briefings, completely unaware that, you know, we're not there.
Can I shoot him?
Yeah, shoot him. Is Mr. Batty here?
What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
We have a small technical issue.
Which is?
I appear to have run out of bullets.
We're about 5 minutes into the fight.
No worries, I have a backup gun.
Really?
Found another gun.
Really? A grenade launcher?
Yes.
And
I have one more grenade. Oh, fuck me!
Oh, God. Get down. Hit the deck.
I have been shot in the anus.
Come here, where are you?
I'm fine, I'm bandaging my anus. I just need someone to shove a morphine on my butt.
Stay still. Damn it, stay still.
It's fine, I'm good.
No, more morphine. Stay still. Stay still, more morphine.
How much fucking? No! I don't want to OD, man.
You need your medication.
I don't want any more.
You need your medication. Come back here.
Never gonna get me now. I'm in my safe space.
Really? Really? You're gonna hide under the building like a house cat?
Chidaki scouts have been spotted in the woods north of town. It's your job to recon the area, check the validity of the reports. If there is anything there, engage and neutralize.
Sounds like a scout mission, so a helicopter is probably overkill?
Here's the thing about taking a helicopter, right? Logically speaking, we want to ensure the highest possible chance of success. The helicopter will provide that seed. We don't want to go under armored.
Okay, but at the same time, we have no way of knowing whether or not.
No,
you can't just bring a fucking attack helicopter on any mission.
I'm currently dressed as a particular individual that you're heading over to the town of Galilee to kill. My name's General Solomon. The sole objective is to kill the general. Don't worry about any of the rest of it. If you kill this guy, then you're good to.
There, done. Mission complete. That mission was easy.
Here we go. We are tasked for killing General Solomon.
No! You mean that guy next to you? The guy I shot and killed?
Yeah.
No, Mumble, can
you stop punching
me?
Oh,
okay, Alpha 1-2 with me. Yes. You just use the fucking radio to say you don't know what's radio. Hi, Neville.
Fuck you. I think Badass just disconnected. He just disappeared in front of me.
Neville, you're in command.
Someone else, that's the Badass long range radio if you can.
Oh shit.
Delta to command. Soviet Salmon, can you go red?
Sorry, could you repeat?
Soviet and Fight Salmon, can you both go red?
Find Salmon and go red?
You and Salmon.
Oh, me and Salmon go red, team, copy.
Karen, can you both go red?
4-carat gold what?
Neville, can you repeat last, please?
No glue.
We've got no glue.
Sire, go 4 buttons if I see you made it. Don't need to go on the front. If I die, my V-Sec and the command. Copy.
Yes. I'm going to be trying out the pump-action shotgun for a couple of games. I was testing a type of ammo called the Doomsday Round. It seems to be a type of explosive round that negates cover, but I've never used it in the field, so let's see what it does.
Oh god, Soviet. User left your channel.
Are you going to kill good with that shotgun?
Okay, everybody rage at that squad. We're going to take them out with, like, the full power of two squads. Ready, gauge in 3, 2, 1, open fire.
How are those rifles working out for you?
We can see concisely where you've been, Soviet, by tracking the fucking building.
When I said it negated cover, I was being serious.
Where did your arms go?
Wait, what?
sorry, he's actually face palming. That is amazing.
Right, brief. Simple enough. We're supposed to go into the town of Neo-Chori.
Okay,
so there's an objective there. We're to rescue a hostage named Sofia Miyakova.
Oh, God.
Even though this hostage is anywhere within the town of Neo-Chori, we're going to land at LZ and then we're going to go straight through Stavros. Push up to the next wall, Soviet.
Copy. Hit him. Got him. Where is that?
Whoa.
Wow, where did he come from?
Yeah. Top floor of this building.
Oh, wow. They're coming from down the street. There's the one in the armor.
Behind.
Can you not just, you know, like, pick another woman, Cyanide?
She's worth fighting for.
I
will have my head in between those heavily muscled thighs.
Seriously, it's not worth it. Like, 20 guys have died. I've taken 3 bullets and some fragmentation to my knees.
Yes, but I want to sex her.
Fair enough, that's a good reason.
Hang on, never eat seaweed. Yeah, okay, the right.
Kay.
All right, fuckers, we found her. Let's go.
We found her?
Fuck the fucking house building, we're going straight for Sofia.
She's at OBJ1. Let's go. Sofia, I'm coming. I'm coming, baby, I'm coming.
In that building there. She's in this building here.
I'm here for you.
Hello.
You're way uglier. You're way uglier in real life. You're way uglier in real life.
Mr. America, did you come up to save me?
What's this now?
I was catfished!
Oh no!
Crossroads, this is commanded. A user joined your channel with an accident. Fucking Instagram chicks, man. It's all fucking filters.
Yeah.
Right, listen. Lay down. I'm going to carry you.
To be honest, I think Neville's one of the funniest so far.
Do you want us to bring an entrenching tool?
It's up to you. I'm not gonna force you.
Neville, bit.
What's that? Sorry, Neville.
My name is not Neville.
Your name is not Nibble. Oh, holy and evil. Right. Sorry, it's not Neville. Your name isn't actually Neville. Your name isn't Neville. Oh dear, I'm so sorry, Neville. Holy and evil. Okay. So is Bravo's responsibility this here? I've drawn a penis, haven't I? Oh, for the love of God.
No Doomsday.
Okay, yep, 9 Doomsday, yeah?
Can no I, Doomsday at
talking
all.
Down to 6 Doomsday.
You can always go with the other shotgun as well.
I'm hearing 3 no. Doomsday rounds.
Alright, Alpha, be advised, last hostage is in the church. In the church, it's been circled.
We have good information, we found your wife, Cyanide.
What, again?
I'd like for you to go get fucked.
Here comes the wife.
Across the road.
Cyanide.
Are you gonna fucking? Is he gonna shoot out?
I love your wife, Mr. Poor Bastard. Something fantastic.
Guys, do you know how to take out the rangefinder?
I like how you're putting it to your mouth instead of your eyes. No one here in this squad knows how to use a rangefinder.
I'm using it right now.
Why are you putting it to your mouth? Get a grenade in there.
No, it's okay. Don't.
Grenade, get down.
Get out!
Where is that? Where are you?
Oh crap! Are you in the- Oh! That was not my fault!
My vision's gone very green.
You've got green sunglasses on.
That might be the reason.
Yeah, that might be the reason.
Actually, I've got my Beretta. Yeah.
Cyanide! I'll see you soon! What the oh no!
Oh no!
We're gonna have to rescue Sofia Miyakova from somewhere.
Oh no!
Someone else needs to go fucking rescue her, because if I see her, I'm just gonna shoot her.
But it's a match made in heaven, Cyanide. It's true love, Cyanide. Okay. There's plenty more fish in the sea! There's plenty more fish in the sea!